the AR-MEDCOM 2021 Best Warrior NCO winner is Sergeant Birky.
To me, it means quite a bit. I've been working towards this goal for quite a while. I've been training pretty hard for it, and I'm very pleased with the fact that I was able to make it this far. So obviously everybody shows up and they want to win, but I think there's still value in showing up and doing your best. Everybody's an expert at something. Everybody can contribute. Everybody can shine in their field of expertise. So even if you don't take home the W, you can still get something out of the experience. My family is nothing but supportive. My wonderful wife Sage and my three beautiful kids, they've been at home cheering me on this whole time. This has been a fantastic experience. I've really enjoyed this competition. The other soldiers came out, they worked extremely hard. I was really proud of all of them. I'm excited to compete with them as a squad in the next level. Some of the most memorable experiences from this Best Warrior competition for me would be the 12-mile ruck march. You know, making that turn on the last leg to come back because we did an out and back course. You know, your feet are hurting, your heart is pumping, and you just want to get across that finish line. So when I was finally able to see, you know, that cone at the end with the stopwatch, you put all the pain in your feet and everything aside and you just run through the finish line. And when you get there, you can take your pack off and there's no better feeling in the world. On the land navigation course, it was hard because there was a lot of up and down, steep terrain, thorn bushes, and just, you know, generally nasty, you know, shrubs and stuff that we had to go through. So these experiences are few and far between in the Army, and I'm really grateful for the opportunity that I had to come out and do this.